We're told that the wall is 15 meters high. To see if the cannonball clears it, we need to find its height above the ground when it has traveled a horizontal distance d. To do this, we first consider the horizontal motion to find the time tw that it takes the cannonball to reach the wall. We then consider the vertical motion to find the height of the cannonball sw at this time.